Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share latest job openings in Coimbatore. It is from Tamil Nadu. So let us discuss one by one in detail. So I am going to include all the links in the description for the job roles mentioned in this video. So you can have a look on the description once for the links to apply for these positions. So firstly, there is a job opening for digital marketing intern position. It is from Eon Retail LLP. So coming to requirements, it provides track record of planning and implementing marketing strategies, particularly in the food industry, and strong data-based thinking and analytical skills are required, and have completed or pursuing a business degree with a specialization in marketing is a plus but not mandatory for this position. And coming to roles and responsibilities, the candidates should promote organic reach and use paid social media channels such as WhatsApp, Facebook, Instagram and search engine ads to supplement organic reach, and you need to prepare marketing strategy and estimate cost of lead generation, and you need to work on content writing for the promotion materials and implement strategy and analyzing sales metrics to evaluate the effectiveness and improvise. So these are the roles and responsibilities for this digital marketing intern position. So interested candidates, you can have a look on the description for the link to apply for this position. Moving to next one, there is a job opening for Victoria Realtors Private Limited. So they are hiring for head of digital marketing. So they are looking for this job role. A candidate should have excellent experience and exposure in MarTech and can play an important role in transforming the marketing efforts of a company from vanilla digital to advanced digital marketing standards. So let us have a look at the skill sets required for this position. So the candidates should be having knowledge of CRM softwares and implementation of CDP, customer data platforms, and advanced Google Analytics and Google Ads knowledge is required, and must know how tools to reach and target niche customer audience, and should have minimum 2 years of experience as marketing head. So these are the skills required to apply for this position. So interested candidates, you can send your resume to the provided mail ID. That is harshacvr456@gmail.com. Next one, there is a job opening for Office 365 Exchange Online Administrator. It is from Wipro. So let us have a look here. What are the skills required for this position? So as a senior administrator, the candidate should be able to handle first point escalation for all technical and process issues, and provide technical subject matter expertise wherever required, and ensure proper communication and quick resolution as a crisis manager. And you should have 3 to 5 years of experience as a senior administrator, and you should be able to handle all these things. So you can go through with all the skill sets required for this position. Interested candidates, you can also check in the description for the link to apply for this position. Next one, there is a job opening for search engine optimization analyst. It is from SaaS and Infotech Private Limited. So the candidates should be having experience as a digital marketing specialist or similar role, and should have strong experience in growth marketing, including but not limited to Google Ads, SEO, SEM, conversion rate optimization, CRO, and SEMO, social media optimizations, and also hands-on experience with analytics tools, including Google Analytics, and should have some strong communication skills and attention to visual details and passion for marketing. So you can check here with the skill sets and knowledge required for required. So you can check here all the things, and you can check in the description as well for the link to apply for this position. Next one, there are openings available from Brand and Mark, so they are hiring for female candidates for the position of telecommunications specialist. So let us discuss about the credentials required for this position. So the candidate must be fluent in English and Tamil and must have quick response level and calls prospective customers by operating telephone equipment, automatic dialing systems and other telecommunications technologies as provided by the company. So these are the responsibilities for this position, and you can check in the description for the link to apply for this position. Next one, there is a job opening for digital marketing specialist. It is from Vetsar Drives Private Limited. So bachelor's degree or equivalent is required, and the candidate should be knowledge in Microsoft Office suite such as Outlook, Excel, Word, PowerPoint, etc., and also experience with SEO and SEM, and strong written, verbal and collaboration skills are required to apply for this position. And interested candidates, you can have a look at the responsibilities mentioned here, and also you can check in the description for the link to apply for this position. Next one, there is a job opening for associate customer master data. So it is from Avanta. So let us discuss about the qualifications and experience mentioned here. Bachelor's degree preferably in science, math, biology, information systems or engineering field is required, with 1 to 5 years of work experience, and also experience in manufacturing and distribution environment is preferred. So here are some of the skills mentioned, so you can have a look here once. So, and also you can check in the description as well for the link to apply for this position. Next one, there is a job opening for pre-sales consultant. It is from Trinetra Wireless. So graduates and postgraduates from IT background with 2 to 4 years of experience is required, and sound knowledge of technical solution, industry domain and business is a must in IT pre-skills, and understanding customers, rewards and specific business needs, and applying product knowledge to meet those needs, and the role requires significant interaction with the clients, which may be face to face or over the telephone, and managerial skills of high communication, proactive suggestions and customer delight focus to achieve the goal. So these are the qualifications, and you can have a look at the responsibilities mentioned here, and also you can check in the description for the link to apply for this position. Next one, there are openings available from Bajaj Finserv. So they are hiring for assistant manager, health insurtech. So MBA from a reputed institute with a minimum 1 to 3 years of experience is required to apply for this position, and the candidate should be having relevant experience in the financial services industry or healthcare industry would be an added advantage, and strong bias for action and driving results in a high performance environment, and should have excellent communication skills along with strong presentation and data analytics skills, and excellent interpersonal skills, and also proficiency in MS Office such as PowerPoint and Excel knowledge is required. And you can go through with the responsibilities mentioned here, and also interested candidates, you can check in the description as well for the link to apply for this position. That's it in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And if you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. And please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.